In this video, we will show you how to edit text objects. Let's see how this works. When you type text, you see a preview in the design area where you can edit the options of the text. We will not work on these options today, but I'll show you how to move individual characters or even the whole text, as well as ways in which to edit the shape of the text. First of all, while editing the text object and the mouse is on top of the characters, the cursor turns into a hand. By clicking and dragging it, you can move the created text. Likewise, using the red dots that you can see under each character, you can move each individual character for unique text placements. When you are done with this text object, click on the rectangle selection, and the text is finalized with the current properties. Now, if you select the text object you've just created, you shall see dimension options and no longer text options. You may edit the text object as you would with any normal design. To adjust the text options again, or to edit the text of an existing object, you need to select the text tool once again. But what if you want to manually change the shape or size of a character? To do that, you would need to use the Convert to Curves option. You can find the Convert to Curves option on the right-click menu when you right-click on the text object or under the Convert menu. One thing you should have in mind, though, is that the converted objects are now line objects. This practically means that in this case, you can't change the font of this text object anymore. After using Convert to Curves, you may edit the shape of the text object using the node editor. First, by moving any node, you can customize it as you like, for example, create triangular edges to the letters. Now, if you select all nodes of a letter, you can transform it as a whole. As you can see, while selecting the nodes using the rectangle selection, I accidentally selected a node from another letter. An easy way to select all nodes of a certain letter is by using Select Polyline. Right-click on any node of the letter you wish to select, and from the appearing menu, use Select Polyline option. Now, only the nodes of this character are selected, so you can transform it very easily. So, you may rotate, slant, and resize. Using the Control key and by clicking on the nodes of the outer edges of the X, you can select these nodes. And by resizing the selection, you can make these triangular edges on the X. Likewise, you can reposition the characters if you like. Truly, you can give the text any shape you like. All you need is inspiration, and don't be afraid to experiment.